Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, can I marry that girl someday? Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robodeau?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
I said stop moving around.
Out of this, you own what you own. But maybe have that pretty little wife of yours come down and see me.
Get eyes on the...
Boys.
Hands on the dashboard, motherfucker.
Who the hell are you?
I want to hear about Sonny Blue and the meatpacking plant.
You ain't proving nothing. boss don't even tell me the fucking time, I swear!
Spill, let's go!
I say one word and I'm a dead man!
You trying to piss me off?
I know nothing.
You trying to piss me off?
Can't tell you shit if I'm fucking dead, Christ! My folks dropped me on my head and I don't remember shit!
Your time's running out!
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
Sorry, but I can't have you talking.
Let's keep it friendly, buddy.
What's he thinking?
Gonna bury you at him. He's reloading. Get him.
I need a police! Please hurry!
That was fucking brutal!
Did you see that?
In the arms of Jesus.
We have to go. We have to get out of here.
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Be there soon.
I need resupply in Point Verdun.
Be out directly.
What can I take off your
hands? Keep me
safe. On my way. Call me if you need me.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
I'll be...
Folks like this ain't fun for me. Usually. And it don't have to happen.
Get me out of here! Yeah! Run! Run!
Looks pretty suspicious.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Thank you.
crossfire and point Verdun.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Down before you get dead!
The fuck are you?
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
Oh.
negotiating is done and gone, dipshit. You had your chance, right? And you didn't take it. So what's happening?
Boy knows how to shoot. Woohoo!
God and shit. But you think there's some extra prayers and things stay right. Pretty fucking simple with you.
Huh? Y'all hear that? Gear up.
No!
Huh. I'll find a bastard. Huh?
Well, shit. Can't exactly ignore that.
Oh, I
shit.
Gotta do it.
Ain't coming back from that. Dipshit got himself dead.
Send someone to Point Pedon to pick up my cash.
Be there soon.
Keep this safe.
Bonsoir, chérie.
Not cool.
Love that park in the hollow when I was a boy.
Stop moving around! Look alive, everybody.
You fucking cold-blooded, boy!
Police.
Whoa. Not cool. Brother, you need to let it go.
You need to send the police.
Coming through.
Hey!
Check the score.
Okay.
No one's paying up the Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the boot. Sure. Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.
Need some crossfire in Point Verdun.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
No.
bulletproof, dipshit.
How you feeling, motherfucker?
Running for cover.
Worst king in New Bordeaux if you work for me. How's that sound, Sonny?
Sure. I kind of like working here anyway.
Good. Burke's boys are gonna reach out.
Next time, then.
Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
Heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls. Now we get to make some of our own.
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Be there soon.
All right. What
Keep
are we handling
safe.
Today? Bonsoir, Shane.
I need resupply in Point Verdun.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Guess what? Good. Call me if you need me.